And finally, after months of preparation, the American Basketball Association's Hawaii Swish will make their debut this weekend at the Neil Blaisdell Center. Now, team is loaded with former Rainbow Warriors, with team owner Jeremy Robinson, co-head coaches Artie Wilson and Johnny White, along with players like Maya Ostrowski, Jason Carter, P.E. Minns, and others, hoping to have the Swish accomplish the 808's longtime wish of pro basketball.
This is not for me to try to look and maybe restart a basketball career, but more so to try to get something going for the future of Hawaii basketball, you know, try to help for future kids that, you know, that finish playing high school ball or finish playing college somewhere, give them something to play a little bit longer, right? So, I mean, that's why I'm here.
These guys are starting to buy into what we're trying to do, and hopefully as the team unveils and as the season starts, we'll start playing real well.
It's going to be a really historic night. You want to be there. You may want to save your ticket depending on the things that will be going on in the future, but it's going to be very beautiful. It's not going to be anything to count out. I wouldn't have the first game to be just a regular game. It's going to be a lot of things, a lot of fun, a lot of excitement.
Now, the ABA does bring some interesting wrinkles to the game, like a four-point shot from half court. For a look at some of the rules, the team's roster, schedule, and ticket info, you can swing by our website, khon2.com.